Austal Limited announced that Austal Vietnam has successfully launched Hull 397, a 94-metre high-speed catamaran for the National Infrastructure Development Company of Trinidad and Tobago, from the company's shipyard in Vũng Tàu. The vehicle passenger ferry, to be known as APT James, is the first vessel to be constructed by Austal Vietnam in just 20 months, following the official opening of the shipyard in November 2018. The vessel is now in the final stages of fit-out, prior to delivery to NIDCo in the second half of CY2020. The Austal Auto Express 94 is an all-new aluminium catamaran design, with capacity for 926 passengers and 250 cars, traveling at speeds up to 37.5 knots. The ship will feature the very latest in Austal's smart ship technology, including an advanced motion control system, to deliver a more comfortable and stable ride for passengers and crew. The launch, which took place over 5 days, comprised the rolling out of the vessel on a self-propelled modular transporter, SPMT, from Austal Vietnam's Vũng Tàu shipyard onto a barge, which was then towed up the Saigon River to Ho Chi Minh City, where the vessel was lowered into the water via floating dock. The vessel was then towed back to Vũng Tàu, where the vessel will be kept alongside for final internal fit-out under scheduled delivery, in the second half of 2020.